Yeah, that's the other way. Yeah.
Okay, guys, first pass, streamers, then Canadian tea. Next pass is going to be PB1, the drag. The next pass will be me and Johnny. Then they're going to close up. They're going to bring the reporters back to the end, secure them. It's going to be extended racetrack, and then the try is going to come out. Yeah. All right?
What's
PB? So I guess I'll give a
person. So for yourselves, what's going to happen is basically you're going to see three passes, then the ramp's going to close, okay? Then Sergeant Dickon is going to move you all up to the front, seatbelt you back in. At that point, you guys stay seatbelt in the front. The aircraft will come inbound again, the ramp will open up, Sergeant Dickon and his crew will jump out, and then the ramp's going to close again, then you're going to land, okay? So that's essentially what you guys are going to see on your end. So Sergeant Dickon will be giving you direction. After we get out, just remember, don't unhook anything until the ramp is back closed up again, and he'll tell you when to do it.
Perfect. Fair enough. Thanks, man.